morning, everybody. I am Anna Camisano.
And I'm Krista Chang.
And on today's show, we will be spotlighting a unique Italian restaurant.
With a unique story.
Founded in 1997,
Spiazzo is a place for people to experience the Italian culture and tradition without having to use their passports.
The combination of wooden furniture with the uncountable bottles of wine displayed throughout the restaurant help create an artisanal atmosphere.
We interviewed the founder of the restaurant, Giuseppe Vivacqua, on what makes the restaurant so special.
So we were wondering what motivated you to open this restaurant, and like, has this restaurant been what you imagined when you opened it?
Yes, because I always worked in restaurants all my life, and I have another restaurant before. This was my second restaurant.
Oh! Really. So why choose this San Francisco, or like?
We found a good location. Yes? Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, what about the name? Can you explain a little bit the history behind?
We bought it with the name. The name was already here.
Oh.
This was Spiazzo when I bought it.
Oh, wow.
Yes, but it was a retired older guy who was ready to retire.
And you just took over?
Yes.
Wow.
But of course, I changed everything.
Yeah.
It was almost always closed.
Yeah. Ooh. So where are you from? Like which part of Italy?
Calabria, the south.
It's the south. We asked Master Chef Consultant Antonio how his cooking has changed since moving to the U.S.
Do you use authentic Italian recipes, or do you modify them to fit American tastes and preferences?
I try, but it's not always possible. So you gotta kind of adapt. And also, way of living is different.
And indeed, Spiazzo has adapted. All their ingredients are locally bought from around the Bay Area. And their wine collection is comprised of not only imported wines from Italy, Argentina, and Chile, but also California. Their chefs, however, are imported.
I've just not been in this country for 30 years.
So, what made you want to be a cook?
Sing from above.
The owner, Giuseppe Vivacqua, believes that good restaurant experience comes hand in hand with not only good food, but also active interaction between staff and clientele. He is active on social media and regularly reads and replies to comments and feedbacks that people have left to improve the Spiazzo experience.
Wait, oh, yeah.
What is one piece of advice you have for young people like us, like 17, 18-year-old people in general?
To open a business? Or
yeah, or just anything, or like in life, or like that thing.
You need to set your goals and look for the future. Mm-hmm. That's the most important thing. And be constant.
That's
yes. Yeah.
That's great.
Because if you change your mind all the time, then you'll never accomplish anything.
Oh, wow. The thing that makes this restaurant so special is its friendly atmosphere. So what is your favorite part of this job?
It's a small restaurant, so it's a small staff, and we're like family. That's probably my favorite part.
Aww.
Yeah, we all get along, usually. Sometimes it's stressful, and we don't get along. So
all right.
Usually it all ends up good at the end of the night.
Aww.
So yeah, we're like a family. That's what I like. It's nice. Another family. Extra
yeah.
family.
Okay.
And that's it for today's Spotlight.
And now, the weather.